hotel room. I am taking a trip down to Texas for the weekend because I will be attending the University of North Texas in the fall. Paul is not really happy about that because I'll be 3 hours away. But I am going to fight for my spot in the Honors College because I want to get into the Honors College. So I'm going to document my trip for y'all so that way you can see like where I've been, what I'm doing, and everything like that. So I know I'm away from Paul and that really sucks. But he's off having fun with his friends, so hopefully he's being safe. We really don't know though because it is Paul. But, I just wanted to catch up with y'all and tell y'all everything that I'm doing. Tomorrow is going to be a full day. I have my meeting with the Honors College admissions office. And then I am going to take the 3-hour drive home. And then I'll get to see Paul for practice tomorrow night for his basketball team. As y'all can still probably hear, I'm not feeling, 100% just yet. I did take off of work yesterday. And today I have an upper respiratory infection and they thought that I had the flu. So wash your hands, don't spread germs, be safe out there. But hopefully once I start feeling better and get some time off, me and Paul will go and do some things. I really want to go and, take some pictures because I have been thinking of starting up a photography business. I think I already have a name and everything like that. So that's something to look forward to and watch out for. I will keep y'all updated for that as well. And yeah, that's basically it. I'm painting my nails right now so that way I look all professional for my Honors College visit, but I am not very good at it, so it's taken me a while. But, yeah, I just wanted to catch up. I'll document my trip for y'all and put in some montages and some time lapse. If I FaceTime Paul, I'll put him on camera too. So, peace out.
Can't even focus now. All up in my ear, girl, you need to settle down. You can't play like that with all of these folks around. Girl, I know that look, but no, none of that right now. No, none of that right now.
So I'm at UNT and I'm waiting for my meeting. So I'm meeting with admissions and I talked to Paul this morning. He did not get sleep, so you know, that upsets me. But I wanted to check in. I did make it safely. And then we have this meeting and then we have the meeting with the Honors College. And then I'll be on my way home. See you then.
Hey y'all, so I had a very successful day on campus. I learned a lot about my major and I think I'm going to be a double major now, which is pretty cool. I also learned a lot about the Honors College and what I have to do to get into there. So we actually got to skip a meeting or redirect a meeting. We met with Kevin, who's the admissions counselor for the quote high caliber students, and he's so nice. I love Kevin. It's so great. He was really nice. He talked to us a lot about political science and communications, which is what I'm going to be double majoring in now, which is really cool. And then of course I'll get a certificate in pre-law for my paralegal status, and then we also talked a little bit about law school. And it was a very nice conversation, and it was like just really open, and it was pretty cool. It was just like talking to like one of your like friends about college and stuff, and it was pretty great. And then we talked to the pre-law office, Dr. Watson. She was really nice and opened my eyes about a lot of things, and I'm actually not too terrified of being a double major now. Double majoring was actually pretty scary for me. So I got that out of the way. So we are actually leaving Denton now. We're on our way home. So I will see Paul tonight at practice. So he'll be on our vlog, I guess. I'm probably gonna sleep now, because I'm tired. If you can probably still hear, I am not completely 100% yet, but I'm getting there. I feel a little bit better if this congestion would just go away. That'd be great, but it won't, because, you know, good old Oklahoma and Texas weather. But anyway, I'll catch you all on the flip side. Peace out. Sending all the pictures you like to mess with me. Don't know how you do it, you stay finessing me. Touch me just a little and now you're recklessly. You like to mess with me. Here in Paul's Valley, at a Love's convenience store, getting gas on our way home. We're probably about, I think the last sign I saw was like 66 miles away from home, but we're probably shorter than that. As you can see, I changed to my brand new UNT shirt, and my UNT hat, my UNT blanket, and then of course my UNT sweatpants. Y'all can pretty much guess that I've had my heart set on UNT. Go Mean Green, go Eagles. I just wanted to let you know, this trip is long, but it's worth it. I'll probably be making this trip a lot when I go out there. But I still haven't gotten sleep, which kind of sucks, but I'll have some more footage for you, especially when I get back home. And everything like that. So just wanted to check in with y'all and tell you how I'm doing. Be safe out there. I'll do another video for y'all when I get home safely. And then of course when I see Paul tonight. Hey, just wanted to check in. I did make it home okay. We hit a lot of wind and it was real tiring, but I made it home. I'm probably gonna sleep before practice, and then we'll go see Paul, I guess. I guess we'll go see the monkey, it's okay. Hey y'all, so I made it to practice, so I'm gonna go and coach Paul and probably yell at him a bit. And so then y'all get to see him after practice, which should be right about now.
Vlog!
What's up, people?
Look hey, y'all. At him!
Oh god, she's murdered. Secretly, she has me in a parking lot so that she can murder me. You guys don't understand. She gave me this quarter for good luck, but it doesn't work.
Okay. Well, I told you that we would catch up with Paul, so we did. So, I'm going to end this vlog here. We had a good practice. I yelled a lot, as always. So, we'll see how it goes. Peace out!